guys, Chaitu and Vishnu here from Food Monks. This is so exciting. We are in Shemshabad at Palm Arabiana. I really don't know what to call about this. This is a resort. This is a food place. This is a kids zone. You have already seen this, right? This is so amazing. And we are so excited to come here and host this video and give a review about this. See, till now, we have reviewed only the food. But now we are reviewing the entire place of Palm Arabiana. We are so excited, guys. Really, really, really. And this complete video is dedicated to every person who likes to enjoy, excite with their family. When you come here, you have the kids zone here. If you see a big giant wheel, it's there. So, and a huge space. I got to know that it's around 4 to 5 acres, and you have South Indian specials, you have Tawa specials, you have Arabian cuisine, you have Indian cuisine, you have around 24 huts to spend your time privately with your family. So please keep watching this video. This complete video is dedicated to every foodie and every traveler in Hyderabad. Whenever you are here in Shemshabad, come here, guys. Come on, let's do the stuff. This is one interesting place I really liked it. See, whenever you are establishing something in South India, you need to have this. You need to have the South Indian breakfast items and the chai. So chai is the most special thing that Hyderabadis will have regularly. The chai that you get here is an Irani chai, and this South Indian hub or the South Indian breakfast and beverages, it opens at 1 p.m. in the afternoon and it's there till midnight. So whenever you are here and if you feel bored to have biryani and any rice items or mandi or Arabian food, this is the best place to choose. It's also there in Palm Arabiana. So after this, come, let's walk. Short bus that is also available here. I'll go to the top floor. Guys, this is a double decker. I can sit in the top floor and watch the entire ambience and the premises of Palm Arabiana. This is really great. I feel kids gonna enjoy this, so keep watching this video for this exciting stuff, and let's take this ride and go to the next spot in this drive-in, you call whatever you want to be. So this drive-in, the experience, the food plaza, anything, but it's a great experience. Guys, this is Mamu Ka Tawa. After that South Indian stall you have, this is one of the dine-in place that you can see here. It's completely fried tawa items that you see here. Guys, this is one more stall in Palm Arabiana. See the size of the prawn and the juices dripping out from this. It's completely made live on this tawa. And if you look at here, that's the brain. That's the brain, and this is the keema. So this is the brain and this is the keema. So everything is fried on tawa and served hot in this live kitchen. Everything is fried over the desi ghee. See the size of the prawn and the juices that are dripping out. It's almost, this came from Nellore. These are not frozen. These are the fresh prawns that came from Nellore.
Thank you.
This is the saffron jalebi here. This is a special jalebi. See how thin the jalebi is, and it is sprinkled with that saffron petals. I really like it. So the first bite in the sugar-coated jalebi, it's so crispy. I saw the making. You guys saw the making, right? The first bite here. Ultimate, guys. And let's see if you look closely, and there are real saffron petals here. So, wow. Once we enter into Palm Arabiana, one thing that I really like about this place is you have Dili Chat, you have the Tawa section, you have the South Indian, but this is so exciting. Every kid who come here or every parent that who come here will really like this. So I don't want to waste this because it's already melting. This is ice cream concepts. It's completely natural concept where you have the, if you look closely here, you have the raw orange cuts and pieces in the ice cream. So if you look at here, you have the raw orange pieces. The first taste of this. Guys, this is so real orange. I can taste the real orange with the ice cream. This is one signature ice cream that is available here at Palm Arabiana. This is Mitapan. After the natural orange flavor that you had seen, this is one great ice cream that we need to taste. So the first bite of this. Yes, you have the betel leaf here. You have the betel leaf in this, and it's like really you are tasting a meta pan. You just need to buy the scoop of this ice cream, the meta pan, and you really feel that it's there. It's there in this. And guys, this is one of the best flavor. And trust me, these guys are awesome. Maintaining the entire space for so many items and so many exciting content in serving these ice creams. Don't ever miss this opportunity to come to Palm Arabiana whenever you're traveling from Medipaddam or whenever you're traveling to Shamshaba. This is there to the right side. I'd also ping you the Google location here. Guys, see, you need not to go to Arab or you need not to go to Middle East to taste the dry fruits. It's there in Shamshaba. Guys, this is not a joke. These are all the exotic dates that you got it from the roots of Arabi and the roots of Middle East. This is Sagai dry, and let me taste. I'm so privileged, guys, to taste this, and I'm feeling it that I am in Middle East now. It's not Shamshabad. I'm feeling it that I'm in Middle East now. So the first taste of Sagai dry here in Palm Arabiana. Let me tell you one thing. This is not coated with honey. This is not coated with anything. Guys, this really melts in your mouth. This really melts in your mouth, and you see the layer of this. So it peels apart. It's really, really very reasonable. You're getting these exotic dates for around 3000 to 3500 bucks, 1 kilo. You saw the sagai dry, right? This is the sagai fresh. So see the texture. It's so dark brown at one end, so it's so brown at the other end, and peach color in the other end. It's like you are eating something heaven in your mouth. It really melts in your mouth, and if come closer. If you look really closer, this is like a fruit, guys. See, it's like apple. It's like apple, and it tastes so sweet. Wow. So we have seen two varieties now. One is sagai dry and sagai fresh. If you look at here, this is ajua. Okay. This is one of the most rare date species that is available in Middle East. So the first bite of this, and this is so tough from outside. Let me pull that and keep it in my mouth and tell you the taste, how this looks like. Wow, this tastes like honey and chocolate. So this is sukri, as I got from Minaj Bhai, that this is the dates that are being used since generations by the royal family, and it's loved by everyone. So he's Dildar Hussain, he's the uncle of Minaj Bhai here. So he's there to explain, because see, we don't know anything about dates until we come here. So he's the man who said us that these quality dates, and these are available in Palm Arabiana for the sale. So whenever you're gifting it to someone, these are the best options that you can give.
Sukri is it's the most sweet in taste.
Okay.
That's why it's called sukri. It is related to sukkar.
Okay.
We call it sukri. Okay. It's most sweetest date of all the dates.
So it's the king of the dates.
King of the dates, you can say.
Oh,
yes.
Very good. Yeah.
Okay. And the best way to identify good quality of date is the thickness from the surface of the date,
okay,
till the seed of the date. Okay. So when I open it,
okay.
Okay. You see the thickness?
Correct. Correct. Yeah.
So still going on until I find the seed inside.
So it's almost half inch.
Exactly. That's how you identify. Very and the cleanliness of this, or the freshness of this, you can find it from inside, not from outside.
So where are these specially available from?
See, there is a place called Ghassim in Saudi Arabia. Okay. Okay. It is in central Saudi Arabia.
Okay.
And it is well known. It is called the dates capital of the world.
Oh.
Dates capital of the world. And the season, or the fruit ripening season for the dates is after the peak summer.
Okay.
After the peak summer, it's
June
or July or August.
Okay.
Those are the months where it get ripe. This is another form of sukari.
Okay.
Okay. So what they do is they do sell fresh.
Okay.
They do sell dry as well.
Oh.
Okay. So whatever left over.
Hmm.
Okay. After the season,
okay,
what they do is they process it,
mm-hmm,
and they pack it like this,
mm-hmm,
so it is good for even 2 years.
Oh yes. So what you would recommend to our subscribers is that
enjoy the season, enjoy this in off season.
So see, the complete gist of this conversation is enjoy the love of dates. That's what he is calling us to do, and come here to enjoy the dates of Middle East, the special dates of Middle East, the exotic, the king dates, the sukri, the ajwa.
Palm Arabiana will make sure that we will try to make these available all the year round.
Oh, very good.
If not, then the dry is available all the year.
Correct. So you have the main
on season and off season
here. So when I spoke with Minaj Bhai, he said there is also a pure veg restaurant that they are planning very soon. We will keep you updated on that. So please keep watching this video, and thank you, Dildar Bhai.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.